Any Kansas football fans that were looking for a no-nonsense coach? Boy, oh boy, did you get your man. Charlie Weiss finally relented today and gave quarterback Brock Berglund his release, but not before blasting the freshman. Berglund had gone public saying Weiss was essentially holding him hostage. Well, Weiss issued his own statement today saying Berglund had cost the university $40,000 in online courses, had skipped a mandatory team meeting, and never told Weiss in person that he wanted to transfer. The quote, "I believe no individual should be more important than the team. Brock did not see it that way." Boy, oh boy, you can read the complete statement, and it is worth reading. It's on our website, NBCActionNews.com.